Hello everybody and welcome to another video in Microsoft Flight Simulator. Today we're flying the Phoenix A319 EasyJet service from Portugal, in this case Lisbon, over to Manchester in the UK. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get this started. We are using real A cards as well, as you guys can see here. Alright, it's off most like normal. Off, off, the auto. Down, off, batteries at least 25.5, 1, 2, exterior lighting all off. Before walk around, oxygen is checked, hydraulic quantities are checked, engine oil quantities are checked, buffs up, indication degrees, spoilers disarmed, parking brake set, egg pressure sufficient. So that is checked and set. All right, we'll continue once the boarding is completed. All right, so boarding has completed. We got our final load sheet. Already did the departure briefing. Exempt 52.3 is checked. Refuel weight CG of 28.4. And the takeoff CG of 26.6. Load performance. Six, seven, and up 1.1, 1.22, 1.22, 1.27. It's way down. Well, so I'm curious. We'll see. I'm curious to see if we're actually gonna make it. I feel like in this case, SimBrief is a bit more accurate, so they definitely need to tweak this. I mean, they said that this is wrong or not quite correct anyways, so yeah. Okay, so gear bins and covers removed, fuel quantity 8.5 tons and balanced, seat belts on, Adir's nav mode, and 0 nautical miles on each, and BRF 1017 set, and within 35 feet as well, which is checked. Cockpit preparation check is completed. Alright, so let's go ahead and start the APU. And also turn on the fuel pumps now that boarding is completed, before the flap to open, and then we'll start the APU. And beacon on. The service idle, parking brake set, acupressure in the green. We're ready to go. 4-star checklist. Parking brake set, takeoff speeds and thrust set. Windows closed, beacon on.
Set parking brakes. Where your confirmation for your dentist star?
After start checklist, anti-ice off, you can set a strike to pitch trim, 26, I believe 26.4 or 26.6% set, rudder trim neutral. And we'll now wait for the hand signal. Perfect. So, light, taxi light on, parking brakes released. Brake check. Pressure zero. We're clear to line up. And I've checked the takeoff runway is road 2, confirm TCAS TARA pass 1 and 2 off. Alright, we're clear for takeoff. Lights. Camera. And action. And flex 67, SRS runway, auto thrust blue. Thrust is set. Knots. V1 rotate. Pause rate, gears coming up. Nav. Thrust climb, open climb, heading, auto thrust, back one. And pack two. Clear direct inbound. Climb, nav. Left zero. Alright, so we're about to reach our descent point, the top of descent, so let's go ahead and plan for that. Income status is checked. Well, 55.7. Three. Landing checklist, beacon memo, landing no blue. This airplane is way too slippy compared to the real thing. It's They need to fine-tune all of those three. I mean, it's not just that they need to fine-tune the 319, I think they need to add to the drag model on all three equally. Land.
100 above. Minima.
Continue. Also notice that stuttering. That's strange. jerking movement.
Boarding requested. Passenger's bus is coming.
Our parking checklist, gear pins and nope, that's the wrong checklist. Parking brake or chocks are set, engines are off, wing lights off, fuel pumps off, and electric pump is off as well. So that is the end of the flight. I hope you guys enjoyed. And we'll see you all in the next video. Yeah, the landing was weird because it was a hard landing, but I think I could have made it smoother if that stuttering wouldn't have happened. But I'm not going to make any excuses. If you guys see the stuttering, I mean, let me know. I definitely saw it and felt it. It was a bit strange. But yeah, anyways, we'll see you all in the next video. Until then, peace.